I am not Hot News. I don't think I could use a pseudonym that long anyway. I don't know if I'm using a pseudonym at all right now anyway. You know what a glory hound I am. I have to have my name on everything. I have a feeling that if Hot News were to actually reveal his or her true identity, we would all go, who? I don't know who that is. So I don't think Hot News is anybody, you know, that you've heard of, anybody famous. But very entertaining, and I'm glad that Hot News continues to bring the hot news.